I've got 20 seconds to put truth in your veins of being trapped in a system of the politically deranged. Lethal injections and juveniles chained. No second chances and no one to blame. Too many faces, no past, no names. No hope, no change. Make America great, straight lies and shame. So every day I wonder, will we ever be saved? I'd rather die on my feet than live on my knees. Living in hell, so you've got to respect my pain. Respect my pain.
In my good or sad, I watched them chain me to a table. And my mother was crying when the judge gave me a hell. I was struggling to hide it when they was taking me to hell. It wasn't even 21 when they gave me that last day. I was reading what they done, what they labeled and aggravated. 30 years to parole, I'm 50 years old. That's just the vision of them. See, they let me go. Plus on this maximum prison, no telling what my future holds. They abuse my soul. Wants me to bomb a killer in the street with the enemy in the form of snitches. Pedophiles and rapists who harm women and children. Use Bibles to manipulate and so they join with Christians. I'm watching gangster turn gay. Everybody supports me. Like we're living in the days of Sodom and Gomorrah. Juveniles with adult charges from neglected love. Overpopulate prison farms. Texas blood. A lot of my niggas got fucked with court-appointed lawyers. Head up against the state without no one in the corner. So they murder our spirits when prayers get no response. And now it's gang life in prison, becoming soldiers and bombers. Guess what they told to my mama? Your son's considered a failure. And I'm just like my pops, cause I'm a criminal record. I'm having suicidal thoughts and trying to deal with devils. Aaron and Andy, though I see, I send a prayer to heaven. I lost my sister mentally back in 2007. To a schizophrenia disorder like it's a demon possession. 15 years since I've seen her and I can't see the digestion. I know who talk a few times. I can't see the connection. Recent cell phone charge. I get 2-piece stack, which I was forced to sign when I saw it would be enhanced. I held down my little bro so he could make parole. But the commissioner took it back when he was right at the door. And that's cold, that's cold. They say when it rains, it pours. But in the Bible Valley, it's dry, so things don't grow. On a quest to purify my broken name, the soul. Hope I do it before I die, so my wings can soar. Yeah, yeah. Ghetto dreams galore. Hope I do it before I die, so my wings can soar. Self made with a focused mind on money, green, and more. Doing push-ups and on my grind. Motherfucker, I'ma shine. I'm good inside. I know my life ain't perfect. Had to defeat suicide just to find my purpose. To conquer this obstacle that was designed to work. Now the pain don't hurt me. No, the pain don't hurt me no more. Early grave in the gutter where niggas die for respect. Over plans for fake love, but what's inside of your chest? When you OG snitching to bring it down the whole set. Capital life with no threat. In a glass house, castle design with 4 decks. And there's so much pain inside of me, hoes flex. From a cage in prison, asking why he hates living, but they ain't feeling. Jealous of the smiles. He ain't been happy for a while. He feels better when he's high. Living in hell with no loyalty resides. In betrayal is your motherfucking beast to survive. With the potent weapon of the oppressor. If the mind of the oppressed, you better get it together. I battle depression too. My anxiety's boiling. But tell me who can add an hour to his life by worrying. Real shit. They tell me green keep preaching. Them other niggas rapping, but they just ain't reaching. My Jesus starving, they need substance with meaning. So they can see through the darkness when they ain't nothing to lead them. I feed them. You ever look the barrel in the eye? Point blank and you threw right there, you could've died. 15 years later, you looking back from prison. With a part of you wishing you would've pulled that trigger, my nigga. It's deep in the cemetery bones. When you've been gone so long and they don't remember your homes. Can't even get through your verse when I'm worth a meal. And still, these niggas asking me to give them a deal. Are you for real? They don't know what I'm going through. Motherfucker, I got something to say. Respect my pain. They don't know what I'm going through. Motherfucker, I got something to say. Respect my pain. Respect my pain. Yeah. Motherfucker, respect my pain.